pay him. Here you go. Here you go, Mr. Death. Mwahaha! Prepare to meet thy doom! I mean, good luck. Heh. I am Harry the Accountant. You cannot defeat me. No, he's not Harry the Accountant. I'm Harry the Accountant, and I am unstoppable. Nerds. I think you are unstoppable. How? Your reach is quite far. I actually hit him without getting hit. Alright, I mean, never mind for this thing. Yeah. Okay, never mind. Might go back to that at some other time. This is the bar and grill. And then this is what? Yeah, I don't feel like dealing with this right now. Oh, right. Oh, okay. Did that hurt me? No, it's just a random sound, okay. So let's see if these count as pillbugs. Yes, they do. Okay, much easier than the others. We'll get to 100 no time. I'm coming to get some. Oh, I'm gonna hurt you. Gotta get to 100. I have a feeling we can do it. Actually got hit there. Throw the way there. Halfway mark. Two thirds. Three quarters. I love killing two at once. It's very efficient. was I supposed to see when I kill all the 100 of them again? I forget now. 12 to go. Five, four, three, two, one. Oh no, that's one. Oh, that was one. Zero. Never mind. Got 100. Who wanted... He was telling me about the master's back room. Seventy-five experience for those. Unless it's lying. I have no reason to believe it's lying, so... So... Was it in that house? That one I can't hurt for some reason. Alright. I think it was in here. I was given that quest. Oh. Okay, it wasn't here then. How do I get this one? I need the scuba suit? Scuba Steve. You're kidding me. Two after me now. I wonder if I have both at once. One down. Who gave me the quest for the pillbugs? You have killed 100 pill bugs. Congratulations, Grasshopper. Now, show you I will the power of Ninja Fist. Alright! Got Ninja Fist. I now pay money for pill bugs. My rate is 7 gold per bug. I'm gonna get 700 gold. We'll start you out at 0 again. Go kill 'em! Oh. I have to kill a... Oh, okay. I have to kill more to get money. Got it. To punch things? The secret things? And so does the Ninja Master. Well, this is the back room, right? For secrets? I don't know. I don't see any secrets going on here. Stop informing me! I still got... Ninja Fist? Back to Castle Grasslands. Maybe now I can defeat the accountant. Yeah, I'd say you're stronger now. Wow. That one I can't hurt. Dink stinks! Damn it. Missed my gold. That's what the secret is. I can punch extra fast. Just not accurately, of course. Alright, let's go try to fight the accountant again. After all, I have enough for this gauntlet thing and to buy little Joey's swimming pool. I cannot, huh? Undefeatable, huh? Come over here, youngin. Watch it, youngin. I have an important message for you. Rubber baby hunky chunky Bananarama. That's the important message. What am I supposed to be doing here? Rubber baby super pooper happy crappy. Hit them, not me. Bananarama. I'm supposed to hit it in order. Hunky chunky. Okay, what's it? Rubber Baby Hunky Chunky Bananarama. Nope. Okay, so it's this. No, it's this. This, this. Oh my god, what? Super Hunky Chunky. I don't like. What is it? Super Pooper. Nope. Starts here. What is it? It's well, what's hunky chunky? Okay, it's well, skull, rubber baby. Okay, well, skull, rock. Well, skull, rock, right? Bug, tree. Well, skull, rock, bug, tree. Well, skull, bug, no? Rock, no? Well, skull, rock, bug, tree. Wasn't that dumb? Yes, it was. Hi. So, you made it through the gauntlet, is see? Yeah, 'twasn't nothing. I shall reward you with the magic of fire. Yes, didn't I get that in the original Dink Smallwood? Yes. So shouldn't I have already known it? No, you forgot. Ah. Fireball magic. Yeah, now I can burn trees. Hint to player. Leave this place or death will cast you out. Cease your wretched actions. Yes, you do. You know this magic. Just gotta wait for it to load, because I'll never put points in magic. Boom. Yay, the gauntlet of doom has been passed. Sure. I are healed. Oh! Ask about scuba gear. Hey, you don't have any scuba diving gear, do you? Scuba gear. Actually, I do have some I found outside the outhouse a week ago. Gimme them! Here you go. That's what I was about to say if I was to give them to you. But I'm not. Unless you get me something. Maybe a dehumidifier. Jeez, I guess nothing's free. Alright, I'll get you one. Go get me a dehumidifier, you jerk! Jeez. How do I get... I wonder how I get that. Right. Okay, so we can get back that way. So now we can burn trees. Good to know. Yay! Die, tree! Nice, look at that. I got another one of these things. 6 pixie poops found. What'd I get? Okay. 2 more trees. Wait. It didn't work. Alright, it loads up pretty quickly. Alright, scuba here. Can't see that I have it, but I do have it. Let me look around for some trees first. Is that it for trees in these here parts? I guess so. Alright, let's... Now that we have the scuba gear, let's see if we can get across this water. Are we gonna buy him this thing? Here's 1,000. Wow, Joey will be just thrilled. I can't thank you enough, sir. Yeah, I do what I can. I want to reward you. Why don't you take this? It's an old suit of armor handed down from my grandfather. It's yours. Yes, no E in suit of armor. We got Lode Armor. I'm not so poor anymore. Whoopee! Okay, good. I don't have to get anything else. Because I'm broke now. Hey, thanks, mister. Oh, it's armor, but it's an axe. The only thing is that it puts my attack and magic down to 0. That won't even reload. With 0 magic. Well, interesting anyway. Playing this for quite a while, huh? I thought I could... I wonder if I can get farther this way. Oh, I don't have it. I don't have the scuba gear. Duh. What do you want me to get him? Damn, I forgot. Let's check in on people here. Make a noise like a motorboat? Vroom! Since you're making motorboat noises, I will now tell you a secret. There's a secret area connected to this room. Oh, this? Oh, wait, no, that's... I thought that was... Secret area connected to this room. It looked like... Oh, I opened... Oh. Nice. That's really satisfying. Attack! 20. Oh, nice. Yes, level up. Let's get a pixie poop thingy over here. Another attack. 7 poops found. Hooray! Oh my god. That was interesting. Still eating that lettuce? Shut up. Hey, what happened to all your empty threats and plans of world domination and such? Well, I was going to try to uproot the kingdom. Shut up. I can't enter past there. I just, like, started talking to him again. From the beginning. I was going to try to uproot the kingdom, comma, and challenge the king for the throne. But I just never got around to it. Ah well, maybe some other time. Rock on, lettuce boy! Looks like a gap, no? I don't wonder how many other secret areas there are. It did say something new, let me just see. I like pork. Okay, that's kind of new. So I guess we're going back. Back here. Ugh. No. Ah. I gotta fight these stupid things again. At least it's quicker this way. This way. You can swim in the water. I found no, that's right. Why do I keep thinking I got it? What the hell's wrong with me? I need to go to the bar. I forgot what I was supposed to get. Sorry, guys. I'll fix that right away. A dehumidifier. Where the hell are we gonna find that? start asking around. Hey, I'm looking for a dehumidifier. I happen to have one right here with me. What a coincidence. Let me guess, you want something for it. Hey, you're a smart one. Go find me a vacuum cleaner and we'll deal. I'm on it. Where the hell do we find a vacuum cleaner? Good grief. I don't even have a chance to tell him I anymore. Vacuum cleaner. Come back. This pillbug talks. Oh, I can burn these. Yay! How about these? Maybe we'll find a vacuum cleaner back here. Vacuum cleaner? My name is Butt Kiggin David King, and I sell vacuums. Good for you! Hey, how much is a vacuum? 500 smackers. You want one? Yes, but, I have enough. Not enough moolah, jerk! Do I dare? Butt kicking? Pfft! You're not so tough! Something menacing tough guy glare. I'm sorry, please don't hurt me. What is that? You only look like you're about 70 pounds. How about I kick your butt? I like plain pizza. Well, if I walk on, if I can go on water anywhere, I can get all these little things. $500. Wouldn't be too much. Almost there. And I leveled up. Defense. Got it. Here you go. Got vacuum cleaner. I can get another one? How many vacuum cleaners do we need? Alright, at least these guys are nearby. Dink, right? Dink wants a vacuum. Hey, you got a vacuum! Great! Here's your dehumidifier as promised. Got dehumidifier. Hey, Stink, what's cooking? Beans? Hey, barkeep, I got the goods! Oh, wonderful! Now you want your gear, I suppose. Here you go. Got scuba gear! Okay, yay!